somebody else do it.
Somebody else do what?
I don't know. Say hi.
Hey,
say
everybody. Welcome to X-Sanity.
Shush. Shush, PlayStation 2.
We're playing... Shush.
Is it not gonna...
Eventually.
Okay, well, I'm just
we
waiting.
Can go.
This is an admit one.
It's not.
Is it not?
No.
It's not.
Why wouldn't it? This was never a movie.
But
it's
no Everything or Nothing movie, though.
But it is a 007...
But it wasn't a 007 movie.
And it's a THX certified.
Experience,
how are you going to tell
thanks.
Me?
It's the
how are you
going to
tell me that this isn't
sound quality?
This isn't going in, right? MGM.
Oh, this it all goes in.
Amazon just bought those guys.
Yeah, they did.
Did they really?
Yeah. 007 is now owned by a Bond villain. All right, here we go. This is when it starts.
Hey, we're playing 007, Everything or Nothing.
It's gonna get there. They can figure it out with the context clues. What else would Pierce Brosnan,
Brosnan be in?
I think this might actually be my favorite Pierce Brosnan Bond opening. Oh, well. Yeah, Willem Dafoe is in this game. Also Hardy Klum.
Yeah.
And Mia.
When we get there, we'll point at them and say, "Look, it's Heidi Klum and Willem Dafoe."
Don't forget the real star.
Dench. Yeah.
No,
I mean they got all the warriors are here, man. It's like this was supposed to be like a thing. It's like you know how we make movies. What if we made video games like movies?
It just so happened this game ended up being really fucking good.
Yeah, no, it's the best. James Bond game. Fight me.
I won't.
Fight me.
I agree with
fight
you.
Me.
No, I agree with
fight
you.
Me.
Okay, fine.
No, fight me.
Alright.
Fight me right now.
Nightfire, though.
I'm sorry. Do you want to participate?
Nightfire is a really good game.
It's a really good game. Yeah, sure.
Alright. Playing
that. It's 007 trademark,
subtitles
Everything or Nothing
on
trademark.
Widescreen on?
Probably.
Alright, everything's. Brightness.
The hypest settings on YouTube.
Turn so you can see both images.
So Jacob's on the controller.
Oh, it's one of those games.
Turn
it up on my TV.
Yeah, it's one of those games where it's like you want to adjust the brightness.
Days.
You want to adjust the brightness? Do you? Then fucking do it, pussy.
Ah, that makes me feel so warm inside.
Same,
but that's
only the whiskey.
Oh yeah, you're drinking.
I'm not drinking. I had a little bit.
Oh, that's right. This game drinking. Had online multiplayer.
It had online multiplayer. I knew it had multiplayer. I didn't know it had the online. Just
through the PS2 dial-up modem you could hook up.
Yeah, I knew that it was possible to play the PlayStation 2 online, like, when I
was
growing up.
It
was
possible to play the PlayStation 1 online, just not in the US.
Right, but, like, I didn't trust my PlayStation 2 to do that. That seemed, like, weird, like, magic.
I just never...
Like,
I knew it was possible, I just never looked into it, because I was just like, well, that has to cost money.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. New game. Everybody, everybody watch me not remember how to play this fucking game.
It's a very weird game, if I remember correctly.
Well, it's on the PS2, so the controls probably don't hold up.
I think they do, it's just they're non-standard.
Yeah, but is everything inverted like everything was back in the day?
Yeah. Oh.
Like, the inverted controls for this might be what most people consider normal. It's a fucking Harrier jet in Tajikistan.
Yeah. Where do you get your Harrier jets?
Not from Tajikistan or whatever the fuck.
Tajikistan a real place?
Probably not.
Maybe. I don't know.
Hold up. Okay, Google.
look at this. Look at this guy.
That guy's got a good ass. Oh.
Which Devil May Cry character is that?
Which one?
Yeah.
3-9 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Understood.
That actually looks like a Ninja Gaiden character, but potato, potato.
Wow, that...
Just get those... that one guy! Jesus Christ, nobody look after the fucking megaton bomb in the briefcase. Yeah, just everybody start shooting.
Nobody's got to worry about that snook, dude.
R2 for walkover. L1 to lock on the target. R1 fire weapon! Never saw it coming. What an asshole.
And also, you can, like, aim at different, like, body parts while you're aiming at them.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, it's like, it's a lock-on aiming system.
Yes.
Yeah, like that. See?
Yeah,
red dot.
It's got a little, yeah.
I think in the next game these guys made, which was the From Russia with Love, like...
Which we also played.
We did play that. That was, like, a long time ago.
That was the first
ago,
Admit 1 we did.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that one is an Admit 1.
This one isn't, though,
no,
even though it has...
But there's no... There's
based
no,
on a movie franchise.
It's based on a movie franchise, but it's not a movie... It's not a licensed movie game.
That doesn't... It is a licensed movie game, though. Just because there's not a movie with a licensed movie doesn't mean it's not a... Oh, hey, Dingo.
Hey, Dingo, what do you think about the intricacies of the geopolitical state of the Middle East?
I'm showing him what Pierce Brosnan thinks. This isn't the Middle East. It's kind of snowy.
You don't know nobody.
It's kind of snowy.
You don't know what the words Middle or East mean, let alone them put together. All you can think about is snack and lick Josh in the face.
Yeah. Well, Morty's just sniffing at me right now.
I'm
checking
this
out what's up. Yeah, you should. Somebody needs to get that. It's not a good idea to leave that out in a live fire.
Fucking grabs suitcase nuke. New objective. Get a fucking rocket launcher.
That guy's got one.
We're gonna fire the fucking suitcase nuke out of it like it's MGS3.
I remember that. Davy Crockett is what it was called.
That's what the Fat Man is based off of, I'm pretty sure.
I'm going up here.
Oh, yeah?
In the Fallout games, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's based off of the Davy Crockett. Because that... It wasn't, like, functional, but that was, like, a real...
It was one of those things that somebody, like, tried to make it.
They're just like, what if...
Yeah, what if...
Okay, so the destructive power of the atom bomb. What if it was on a smaller scale?
Oh, yeah, you're fighting one of them there, VTOLs. That is the most video game-ass rocket launcher I have ever seen in my entire life.
Yep.
Ow. Stop. Ow. Stop it.
James Bond is a fucking Terminator.
Yeah.
Just Pierce Brosnan. Fucking... I've had about enough of you. He keeps firing missiles as he's crashing.
That's protocol. Whenever you're going down in a helicopter or an aeroplane, you have to
fire off as many missiles.
Many missiles and machine gun rounds as possible.
That rocket is stuck. That rocket is stuck. That rocket is stuck.
Sure is.
That rocket is stuck.
That rocket is stuck. That's unfortunate.
That's awesome.
Shoot him with the 420 gun.
Fuck it is the anti-tank 420. I don't mean to be a prude, but I've yet to see this AT-420 take out a single tank.
Those are tank-like.
Those are...
the rocket is gone.
It's like, I guess...
The rocket is gone. But where did it go? Just a fucking rocket in a trench coat right around the corner about to stab you.
That was a vintage 007 moment if I ever saw one. You might actually want to watch your...
No, it's fine. It's not fine. It's fine.
It is fine. No, it's back!
Wow. Did you just fucking beat this mission with, like, the smallest little tinkle of health?
Yeah.
Fuck you, Jacob.
Look.
Don't say you're good, because that was luck and you know it.
Oh, wait. I think it might be fixing to play the intro again, actually.
So?
Yeah, there it goes. We didn't have to restart the PlayStation after all. If I had thought about this more than like, yeah.
I don't want to take it away from you.
Okay, that's fine.
Pierce Brosnan in. What game is this again? Just in case I've forgotten.
007 trademark, everything or nothing trademark.
Okay. Those are a lot of tanks.
Yes.
You thought you knew the score by...
Willem Dafoe as a tank.
Heidi Klum as Russia.
As all of Russia.
As the entirety of Russia.
The entirety of Russia.
The concept
Shannon
of
Elizabeth
Russia.
As a woman made out of a flag. Oh, she's been...
Oh, no, she's not! She was behind the flag the whole time.
What are those little gears?
I think they're like jet turbines?
No.
Oh, okay. Hey, there's John Cleese's
what do you,
Q.
What do you know that we don't?
I don't want to spoil it because it's hilarious. Because
it's fucking stupid.
Yeah. I'll whisper it to you, but you're not allowed to give it away. And you're not allowed to exclaim too much about how fucking stupid it is.
No, it's fine. There's no way I'll be able to do that.
Hey, Tajikistan is a real country.
Good. Glad MI6 has some sort of jurisdiction there.
Surrounded by Afghanistan, China.
See, 2 out of 2 Bond moments. And I killed everyone. Accuracy's irrelevant. Almost as irrelevant as efficiency.
Got him in one hit.
Mission status, gold.
Gold. Is this one of those games... Oh.
That's not a frag grenade. That's a penny, Alfred.
That's a coin. That's cool.
I used to love when games would do that.
Sure, memory card slot 1? Sure.
You did a good job on our mission. Here's a behind the scenes thing, guy.
Here's some concept art.
Here's some concept art or a production clip or still.
Yeah, like video games used to include like making of movies in their like bonus features. Nowadays, all the kids know is TikTok.
Does anybody want to do the MI6 training?
No,
it's funnier if I do it. You guys pay attention.
Yeah.
We'll see if one of you can do the first real mission.
Oh, are we still passing it all? I don't actually know how we're doing this.
Square triangle to punch, to kick the shit out of people. Square plus triangle to throw an enemy. Fuck that guy. Square plus X when enemy attacks. For counter attack. Ow. Did you see this one coming?
That fucking Combine soldier just smacked Pierce Brosnan in the side of the head.
The rappel.
Select the rappel gadget.
Get the rappel.
Up on the D-pad. Hold L1 to lock on the ledge and R1 to fire.
That ain't no joke.
Alright.
It's really weird how there's just like no music right now.
You can get him, his head's still peeking out.
Yeah, you can pop him in a little. There you go.
Jesus Christ, it did not have to be that real.
Yeah, it does. Hey. Exit crash. Oh, yeah, I remember this.
You've got to activate your Bond vision. It's a better...
Bond sense.
What, you don't have that?
No, I wasn't bitten by a radioactive Sean Connery.
Pierce Brosnan's James Bond is capable of smelling a whiskey bar from up to 2 miles away.
He's dead.
He sure is.
Yeah, the death throws are,
real.
Yeah, a little too real. It's kind of disconcerting.
Pretty sure I can just... Yeah, I can.
What was that just now?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, he's still alive.
He died for real.
Oh!
Dude, come on. Dude, come on.
Wait.
Smart.
You thought you had me, but you didn't.
Those men died.
Yeah, that's okay. They weren't real. Just like none of... Just like this fucking... See that? That guy just not real. How is this
working? This is real. This gun isn't real. I'm not real.
Am I real? No. Oh. It didn't attach.
Yeah, well, it's not real, so...
Just
it does attach, though.
Run up to the wall and start climbing. John Cleese, what the fuck, man?
Almost there. Man, did it. Begin sniper training. These poor fuckers are gonna just stand here. Did it. That would have killed
you. Him. Did it. Do not fall off that ledge, by the way. They have provided extra incentive for you to not fall here.
Oh, yeah. So they have.
Yeah.
Oh, this is real now. I'll get you.
Yeah, those spikes are real.
Get them. Get the spikes.
Got them. Can't hurt anybody anymore.
The what?
Well, is that gadget you were given?
Just now.
Oh, okay. I thought...
This is just the tutor roll.
Okay.
Yeah, no. There'll be time to use this.
Yeah, but you didn't unlock it. You only unlocked the penny grenade and the...
Well, he's obviously gonna unlock it after the tutorial.
Okay, I just thought it was a bit weird is all I wanted to say.
I think I don't remember.
I did it.
What if that item isn't actually in the game?
Pretty fucking stupid.
Alright, I'm done with Tron.
Here's a tutorial for an item that you only get in the tutorial. Anyways.
I'm sure that's happened before. Yes.
So. In some game, I'm sure, yeah.
Alright, you learned all the basic Bond skills. Punch, shoot, snipe, and spider bomb.
You had to learn the most important Bond skill. How to fuck.
That can't
some
be
things
taught.
You can't...
That can't be taught.
You beat me to it. I was going to say that. You stole my joke right out from under, right out from my mouth.
Well, punchlines should be short and punchy.
So get in line.
Alright, who wants a long way down?
I'll take a crack at it, I guess. I still don't know if this is the best...
I got the obvious driving mission that comes after this, so yeah, you guys are ready for that.
I believe it's a helicopter mission, actually.
No, that comes after that.
Oh, of course. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it was Nanomachine, son.
God damn it. Did you hear what I said to Josh the other night? I forget what we were doing exactly, but it was something tangentially like related to Metal Gear. Mm-hmm. And I was like, dude, if fucking nanomachines become any more of a thing in my fucking life in the next 10 years, I'm gonna fucking go to Kojima's house with a gun and just be like, what happens next?
Notice how he's choosing to destroy the nanobot prototypes before securing the doctor.
Well, maybe I shouldn't have put a 7-second timer on that. It's a bit stupid in retrospect.
This looks really cool, though. Okay. I hope the ledge it's attached to doesn't blow up.
Right. Yeah, that would be very unfortunate.
It is very fortunate, then, that fucking grappling hook is made of fucking adamantium.
It's MI6, man. Alright, so let me get a real quick rundown. That's the shoot button. That's the put away my gun button. What's the get my gun back out button? That's roll. Okay. Alright. Don't worry, guys.
Time for murder.
Got him! Damn it! Oh, look!
Well, that was useful. He's dead.
You sure?
Yeah.
I'm sure.
Are you positive?
I'm positive you're running out of ammo.
That's fine.
He's got fisticuffs.
Yeah, like, check it out.
Who's this? Jesus Christ.
4 rounds Desert Eagle that you don't have.
No, all right.
The game told him, like, not too long ago he picked up a Desert Eagle.
I don't know how he gets to it. Change guns. There we go. All right.
What is this, Metal Gear?
That's a little bit Metal Gear. All right, I'm just going to shoot this guy. But...
I mean, there are nanomachines.
Is this burst fire?
No.
I think I got him.
Oh, there's more body armor around here somewhere.
There's gotta be.
Oh, body armor is just health in this game, isn't it?
Yeah.
I got, you see, more rounds from my Desert Eagle,
that's
so
not health.
I'm just gonna...
That's how much Kevlar you have left until bullets are real.
Wait, is that... Well, wait, what's that plus and minus that was next to my...
I don't know what you're talking about.
There was, like, it looks like his health bar is extended, but it hasn't been touched, that little, like, extra piece. It's not there right now.
Does this look interesting?
Yeah, you could have used it for a cool Bond moment.
Oh, I could have?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
You know this game front to back, don't you?
Can't get all the Bond moments, I guess. I used that last explosive here. Yeah. Here?
No, in the vent.
In the vent?
Drop it
here?
In
the vent. Give me just a half a second. Who?
Him.
Alright.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
Deagle does its job.
That guy's head is now a split open watermelon.
That's fine.
I gotta scoop forward a little bit to see the screen.
The vent? Yeah, don't you remember that thing it zoomed in on in the opening?
No. The vent.
Drop charge. Alright, I hope my doctor isn't dead.
Okay, don't die. Don't die when they come out on the rooftops and start shooting at you.
I won't die.
They don't do that. Nobody does that.
Is there a reload button?
Probably.
No, not that
fine.
One.
It's fine, invisible walls.
Oh.
Same guy who chases across 7 continents.
Boy, I hope you don't get shot.
I won't.
By that guy behind you.
Fucking.
Oh!
Did you punch him hard? I guess. It was just like a standard punch.
24 hours ago, Oxford scientist. Alright, hold up. We're speedrunning now. We're doing pro speedrun strat. Delete all that. That run didn't happen.
Don't forget to go to the computer and make sure it looks like the guard was watching.
Oh, that plus or minus?
Yeah.
Oh. That, I think that's ammo.
No, that's... Okay, so certain gadgets have battery.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright. You said there's a Bond moment. Alright, what's the Bond moment?
I think it's hit X. I'm pretty certain they'll do the thing. Shoot it?
I don't...
It looks interesting.
It does. Got him! I'm not fucking around anymore. Wait. I can shoot. How do I shoot the bombs? There's like...
You can only lock on.
I don't know. I could just shoot him in the head, too.
Oh, just break it.
Shoot it. Give it a shoot.
How do I shoot it without...
There's got to be some kind of free aim.
I thought there was.
Ow! What's the throw?
It was X and triangle.
X and square and triangle.
Square and triangle. I got to do... Alright, well, hold up. I'm going to...
I was thinking square and triangle, but
it's,
I know what
it's
I said.
X and square when... For counter.
Yeah.
Oof.
That's rough, buddy.
You're going to need that body armor.
Yeah, well. I know.
That's good, though. He didn't... It's still there. All is good. Fucking. All is good.
We're getting out of here.
Yeah, you should probably do that, yeah.
We're getting out of here. Let's go.
Ron, they're doing shoots, no ladders.
Shoots, no ladders? That's not cool.
How did that one guy get here?
If you go fast enough, you'll never know.
Oh, wait, there he is. I wish I could aim at him.
He's a hero. Now, don't forget.
There is
I won't. Check this out. Ow. I thought you said it was square and triangle.
No, the counterattack is X and square.
X and square? No, I thought that was the throw.
No, the throw is square and triangle.
Okay, well.
Weren't you paying attention to the tutorial?
No.
Shoot that guy.
What? Alright, give me a second.
Somebody give me just a goddamn second!
Alright. Thermal vision.
Yeah, that'll help.
Will it?
No.
Check it out. Thermal vision.
Good.
Alright.
Now you're turning the battery.
Now, let's turn that off. Just know for the future that it is a possibility. Oh, I could probably go rappel down over here. Sorry, guys.
I'm out of here!
Fuck all that shit!
Watching James Bond run around
flailing,
shooting in random directions before just peacing out.
That guy's gonna shoot me. He's gonna shoot me.
He is. He did. Alright, next time.